If you're seeing a game installer getting stuck at the .NET 4.0 framework part on Android with Winlator, then I can show you how to fix it. PC game emulation on Android has come a long way, but it still isn't quite as straightforward as one would think. Maybe one day it will be as easy as installing a PC game on a Steam Deck, but for now, we are sometimes required to go through some additional steps. So I'm using the original Fallout game as my example here, and when trying to install this game with Winlator, it gets all the way to the end and then it gets stuck and it hangs at this .NET 4.0 error screen. And that's because the PC emulator needs the framework to be installed, but from one reason or another, it is unable to do so. This requires us to actually install it manually, and it needs to be done before you attempt to install the game. I've even seen some people suggest that you'll need to delete the entire container before trying this fix, as the error could just continue to repeat itself. So we can install the .NET 4.0 framework within Winlator by first going down to the Start menu in the bottom left corner, and then looking for the Wine Mono Installer. Depending on which version of Winlator you have, it could be in a number of different menus here. So just go through each one until you see the Wine Mono Installer. We're going to click on that. And then we're going to go through this installing process. This will take some time to download before it can be installed. After a few minutes of waiting at this downloading screen with the bar filled up, you'll see it transition over into actually installing Wine Mono. So again, we're just going to continue waiting. And then you're going to see that disappear. And when you see that disappear, that means the installation should be completed. Now, you're going to want to try and install your game again through the same means that you did before. But this time, when it checks to see if the .NET 4.0 framework needs to be installed, it will already be there. That way, it won't get caught up during the installation process. The game install will complete like normal, instead of your game installer getting stuck at the end, just like I showed you before. I know these little tweaks can be annoying when you're just wanting to install a great PC game onto your Android device, but these are common issues that people go through, so you're definitely not alone. And once you have this .NET 4.0 framework installed within your container on Winlator, then you won't need to bother with it again with games that you end up installing in the future within that same container.